Hello guys, before you watch the video, the Vlogtober video, I just wanted to come up here to apologize that I did not succeed with Vlogtober this year, but I have a good reason why I did not make it to the end of Vlogtober. So I ended up getting sick, guys. I had almost like the last week of Vlogtober of not feeling well, and then I ended up having like allergies, fever, and then cough and all that stuff. And then later on, I ended up having an allergic reaction that I ended up in the hospital because swollen. My lips were getting swollen. My whole face was getting like really red. So I ended up in the hospital and I was not doing good. So that's the reason why Vlogtober was a mess. I couldn't do it. But I have a good reason why it happened. So so yeah, but I promise you guys, for Vlogmas, I'm gonna go strong and I'm gonna do better, guys, for you guys. And hopefully I won't, you know, miss it. Hopefully nothing happens in Vlogmas. But yeah, I just wanted to come up here. I just wanted to come on here, guys, to apologize for that. Before you watch the Vlogtober, the ones that I did ended up vlogging, you know. So I did vlog a little bit. But so I hope you guys do enjoy it. Como estaba diciendo, no más quería venir aquí antes que vean el video. Quería decirles que lamento mucho de que no pude terminar el Vlogtober, pero tuve una razón por qué no pude. Me enfermé el último mes de octubre y tuve como fiebres, alergias, tos y todo eso, y pues me dio una reacción alérgica que pisé al hospital, y pues estaba en un momento de recuperación y todo eso, so por eso no pude terminar el Vlogtober de este año, pero les prometo que Vlogmas, la Navidad, será más diferente. Lo voy a intentar lo más que pueda. Ojalá que no pase nada, pero lo voy a intentar por ustedes. I will try my best, guys, for Vlogmas, just for you guys. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Ojalá que disfruten estos videos que sí pude grabar, y los veo para la otra. Bye. Hello everybody, today is October 1. Hola a todos, hoy es octubre 1. You know what that means, saben que significa eso, right? It's Vlogtober, ya es Vlogtubre. Y pues vamos a hacer esto este año, Vlogtubre de 2024. Y yeah, ahorita me estoy listando para el trabajo. Right now I'm just getting ready for work. And yeah, guys, let's see how this Vlogtober, you know, ends up. Vamos a ver qué tal este Vlogtober, pero hoy voy a comenzar a hacer mi vlog de hasta el Halloween. So I'm gonna do vlogs until Halloween. So yeah, so let's get this ready. Let's get ready, guys. I'm packing my stuff, it's time to go. Ya es para ir, no soy donde guardo mis cosas. Yep. Let's go. Hey guys, today is Vlogtober 3rd. Hoy es Vlogtober 3. Voy a levantar, alistarme y ya. So, vamos a alistarnos. Let's get ready, guys. So, I made my lunch. I got this new cup, new mug. Well, tumble. I got a new tumble for my drinks, for my coffee. This is how it looks. This new cup, and it's pretty cute. I like it. It's really aesthetic, I guess I would say. So, I'll put in this.
Today's Vlogtober third.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm gonna drain my pond with
I got my boots. I thought I was gonna come here Monday. So we drop that thing. So this is how I live today. It's October 4th or it's October 4th. So I dress up like this because I'm gonna go take my mom to her appointment. Her doctor's appointment, and I just want to be comfy. Quiero ser cómoda, so me puse así. Todo por donde está, pero así me veo. Sandwich. Hi. Show your moves. Show your moves. Okay. Hey guys, today is October 5th, or it's October 5th. Y voy a hacerme las uñas. I'm gonna go get my nails done already. So, yeah. Okay, I made it, guys. Ya lo logré. Nomás que no sé si es aquí. Siempre se me olvida dónde vive la muchacha. Oh, yo estoy aquí. I'm already here, so we'll see. ¿Será la que está ahí parada? Oh, yeah, va a ser ella. Okay, déjame darme la vuelta. Guys, they came out so good. Se vinieron muy bien. Mira, mis uñas. This is my nails. They look really good. There. So we came to Bolero's. Yeah, so? Oh, my hair's not that great. No, it's good. Huh? Don't mind that.
Let me buy you.
I love my nails.
Come in.
What are you getting?
Let me buy you.
I don't think I know that right now. Yeah, that's way better. Okay, so ya salió el trabajo, guys. Hola a todos, ya salió el trabajo. Yeah, I got out of work already. So now I'm gonna go home. I have not been doing well for Vlogtober, guys. No estaba haciendo muy bien en los vlogs de Vlogtober. Pero, I mean, sí he grabado, nomás que a veces me olvida. La verdad, se me olvida. Y por eso no lo hago tanto. Se me olvida de repente. So, y ahora pues vamos para casa a comer algo y a comenzar a hacer unos quehaceres. So right now I'm just gonna go home, eat something, and I'm gonna start doing some stuff that I need to do. So yeah.
Vamos a trabajar.
¿A poco no? ¿Eh? ¿Y no?
¿Y no?
No. Hey guys, so I'm back. It's Vlogtober 10. We have Vlogtober 10 and I'm here at home. Okay. Let me just close the door because I don't want to bother my mom. Okay, don't mind this pimple. I have an ugly pimple on my forehead. like tengo este gran toque, se ve bien feo. So, with Vlogtober. Hoy es Vlogtober. Yes. No fui a trabajar. I did not want to work. As you can see, I don't know if you can tell, but I am not feeling well today. No me sentía muy bien hoy. Y por eso decidí quedarme hoy y descansar. And I already took a nap. Ya tuve una siesta y pues me levanté porque decidí. Pues sí, tengo que limpiar mi cuarto, organizar y todo eso. So, I wanted to clean up, and so it's gonna be like a little reset day for me. I'm sorry guys that I have not been doing so good in the vlogs. I guess I just got it. I'm sorry about the vlogs, they have not been that well. I guess I just stopped getting used to vlogging and all that. I have not been feeling that with my best, not motivation enough to be vlogging, but I want to get back to it because I loved it so much back then and all. But now I don't know, it's just different. And yeah, solo siento que no puedo hacer muchos videos, he estado no tan bien y pues no había mucha motivación y ya me acostumbré de no hacer videos, so por eso no grabo tanto. And also there's not a lot to record, you know. I wish I can record more for you guys, but I mean, I know this weekend there's gonna be a lot of things to do. Ya sé que este fin de semana va a haber muchas cosas que hacer y les voy a vloguear. I am gonna vlog about more about that. I have my camera, I just don't use my camera. I don't know, I just kind of feel weird using the camera at work. Or I don't know, just don't use it that much. But right now that's what I'm gonna do. I know it looks like a mess, ya sé que me veo como un desastre, pero como digo, no me estoy sintiendo muy bien. I don't feel that well, but hopefully tomorrow I can feel way better for you guys, you know. I don't know, I'm just so tired. Well, not tired, just fastidiada. Just so this will be like a little reset day for me. I'm gonna clean the restroom. My room is looking nicer now. I have to clean that area where my resin was. I worked in my resin. Tengo que arreglar ese lugar porque es donde trabajé en un proyecto. Y tengo que arreglar eso. Tengo que arreglar mi estudio también. So, hay mucho que hacer. There's a lot to do. So, let's get to it. Vamos a hacerlo. I'm putting everything back in their place already. I already cleaned my restroom.
Walk in a circle.
Hey guys, today is October the 12th.
We're gonna go to the pumpkin patch.
Yeah, we're gonna go.
To- and mommy said that we're gonna she's gonna take us to Spirit Halloween.
Hey, Buck. Buckilo.
Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go there. Isaiah.
Hey, where are you? Hi, sister. Okay.
Bueno, enséñamela así. Mírame.
Okay. Oh, you look so cute. Look, let me show you. Let me show you how you're looking. Oh, muy bonita. Look up over here, okay?
Show me esta.
Hi guys. Can I get that remote for me, please? She said, "No pones tus manos en la
boca, or else it's
gonna go yum yum yum."
Who said that?
Oh, Elizabeth.
What is this?
Yeah.
Pet the papa.
Can we pet them?
Yeah, you can pet the banana in the mouth. When I like close the mouth.
No, ma'am. Did you read my rules?
Daddy, can I do it?
I like the doggy.
I like the dogs more.
I like the dog.
Yeah,
there's a lot. How about
chicken? Rooster?
Huh?
Is that a rooster or what is that?
I think it's a chicken. bunny. Hola, bunnies. Hi, bunny.
You
want
to touch something?
You quieres tocar otra.
No, I said in the
you know, look at the piggy.
Okay.
How
does a pig feel?
Hello. Hello. Este que quiero. Este. Ay. Hello, doggy.
I want to touch the doggy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm telling you, don't do it there.
You can head to the front for me, please.
Here's the Luca, that's what they're trying to do with it. Yeah.
Okay, one more.
Picture.
Cheese.
Smile. You tell smile.
Over here.
You like that one?
Yeah,
because
it's like a rare one.
Yeah. Oh, that's cute. You want that one, Mama? Oh, that one's good too. Yes,
Mama? That one for you.
That one's cute.
You
ready?
Okay.
Yeah,
they're ready.
Okay, come on, guys. Okay, we came to the event from my work.
So, here
we go. Ted. Mimi, Mama.
Okay, what you want? There's Omicron? Sunchips. Then. That's cool. Nice.
Inside the forest. Nos metimos en bosque. Look at this.
Hold on. What is that?
Airplane!
Oh my gosh. Cute? Yeah? Okay, Mama. Wow.
Be deep.
Go.
It's hard.
You can get on. Isaya. Go, Isaya. Shake.